We'll play our home song. You may take your seats until the teams return to the field. Thank you. DHS would like to say thank you to Energy Waste for donating the light plants that are used for the additional parking back there. That is well appreciated. Thank you. I believe the class of 2023 is still doing the 50-50 raffle. Don't forget your raffle ticket. Usually that ticket is announced during the third quarter. And in come your Vanderbilt Cobras.
Good evening, Cowboy Nation. Here live from Edna Cowboy Memorial Stadium at a big matchups to go here, the Baca River Showdown, when you're Edna Cowboys and the Industrial Cobras.
As the captains make their way to center field, captains for the Cobras tonight, you have number 77, Matthew King. Number 70, Jacob Remke. Number 4, Aiden Baker. And number 5, Clarence Hosey. For the Cowboys, number 4, Harrison Smiga. Number 13, Drayden Ashford. Number 68, Andre Brady. And number 77, Otis Santiana. Thank you. The Cowboys have won the toss and have elected to defer to the second half. If I could ask everyone to please stand for a moment of silence. Tonight, during the moment of silence, EHS and the community of Edna would like to take the time to remember Kay Cole and the dedication that she showed as Director of Helping Hands. Our heartfelt condolences are with her family. We would also like to extend those condolences to the family of a former EHS Cowboy, Coach Willie Bump Caesar. Coach Caesar inspired many of the youth in the community on and off the field. Fly high, Coach. October also represents Breast Cancer Awareness Month. As you know, cancer takes different shapes and forms, and though it's not breast cancer, Edna ISD lost two of its own this past year, Amy Rubach and Crystal Garza. Our thoughts and prayers continue to be with your families. Ms. Rubach represented dedication and love for her students. Ms. Garza represented more than just a good friend, but had a wonderful teacher that gave so much to her students. We'd also like to take the time to remember all the men and women fighting for our freedom all around the world during this moment of silence. Thank you. And now the Cowboy Band will play the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lavaca River Showdown. Kicking off for the Cowboys, number 17, Landry Sample. Back deep for Vanderbilt is number 5, Clarence Hosey. And number 3, Hunter Alapasco. Thank you. Tackle was made by number 44, Vera. Cobras will get started on the 25-yard line. Flag lights on the way.
The first start on the Cobras.
Quarterbacking for the Cobras tonight, number 7, Aston Carson.
We'll bring up a 1st and 15 for Industrial. Gonna fake it. Pass complete back to the original line of scrimmage.
Runs the pass is completed to number 3. That's Alabaska.
Right to pass, but it's fly. Double coverage. We're going to have some pass interference from the Cowboys on this one.
Intended for number 30, Rosie, there is a flag on the play.
Cowboys will take the PI call.
First down.
That'll be 1st and 10. Cobras. On their own 43-yard line. First down for Industrial.
And he's wrapped up by number 10.
That could be number 9. Lewis Rodas on the stop.
That was taking the first down.
But the defense still trying to get something going here. We're going to try to run it.
And that goes to number 44. That's
Cooper Martin. Going to pick up 1 yard on that run. 77, that's Santiago. Drops back to pass, got some pressure. He's going to talk and run it. He's going for speed, but it's stripped off. Number 7. Right down by number 44, Peyton Vera in the open field goal. Good open field tackle by Vera. That's going to be enough.
And
then goes to 5, Hosey. Right down by a whole host of Cowboys.
Number 8,
it's not going to be enough. And it's going to drop for a while. So it's not going to be
enough. And he's not going to be the first to hit for any Cowboy. Here we go for the Cowboys tonight is number 3, Jim Clay.
The change of lanes, helping you'll take the field. Going to be a handoff. Oh, the stage going to be a screen pass out on the far side.
Clay's pass is completed to number 9, that's Rodas.
He had picked up about 6 by Rodas on the reception.
He's pushed out by number 3, that's Amy Bakery.
From Trickery Rodas to Rodas.
Here's up the second down.
He's up 6 points. Number 17, it's a fake. We're actually trying to find the corner.
It's a lot of the corner.
So with 8:50 in the first quarter, the score is 0 and the Cowboys 8, Industrial Cobras 0. It's always nice to start out with your quarterback showing his dual threat capabilities. It really keeps the defensive coordinator on the other side of the field guessing.
Sample set to kick. Number 5, Rosie.
Kick is away.
No return on the kick.
No return.
Wires it deep.
A little bit better back keeper.
Works his way up the middle. He's taken down by a corral of Cowboys.
Sorry for the audio issues. Trying to get that worked out. Still wind and trying to block out. Still doing that in the surprise mode. They got it streamed down under pressure. Not going anywhere with that.
Garden's pass intended for number five. Jose going to win.
That'll bring up third down.
The coverage was number 11. That's Hicks. That brings up third down, Edna.
Too wide, lots of pressure.
And we're going to go down the wall.
And that's going to bring up a deep fourth down, fourth and about 14. On the 33-yard line, there's nothing doing for the industrial offense here.
Brings up a fourth down.
We've got number eight. Floyd Raxton,
Raxton.
Picks away. There'll be no return on that. It'll be called dead. At number 45. Edna gets the ball back after a nice three and out. If they can't add on to that lead. It's going to be a screen pass.
Kevin Robinson.
He's going to make about a yard out of that.
And up goes to Rodas. He's wrapped up by number eight. That's the ground three. That's the third down for the Cowboys.
33 on the 40.
He's taken down by number 45. That's called a stumble. Cowboys pick up the first down.
Cowboys keep gaining momentum here.
And off goes to Rodas. He's wrapped up by 45. That's Dunkel.
We're going to get the fourth question there. That brings up second and about 15. Ball on the 48-yard line. Sorry. 43-yard line.
And off goes to Rodas, no gain there.
Rodas tries again. Back to Rodas.
Taken down by a handful of Cobras.
Not much going there. That's going to bring up third and long. It's going to bring up third and 15. We're back to this 33. 43. Drops back to pass. There's his man, number nine, running the circle. And Flash misses him.
Plays pass intended for number nine, Brothers, going incomplete. That brings up the Cowboys fourth down. Play set to do the button.
Somebody let me know if the audio is improved.
Hosey.
We got a good kick here. Nice cover
roll.
All the way down inside the 5-yard line. We're going to put him deep on the 3-yard line. And Dutcher's got to cover the whole field here.
And the punt is down by.
Let's see if the Cobras can get anything more going than they did this last.
Number 27. Last
Maybe a gain of one here, but look at the 4-yard line.
And he's wrapped up by
number 77, Santiago. Number 77, Santiago, has a great play so far. Working his way to that backfield, wreaking havoc through Justin Walker. He has that one out. He had his man. Calls it complete. Third and nine.
Gardner's pass from incomplete intended for number 3, Alapaskan. Number 9, Rodas on that coverage. Brings up a third down. Third down at 90 feet.
Number 54 away is making sacks.
Bring up a fourth down. Cobras.
Right deep to receive is Braxton and Rodas.
Impeding Braxton Ward, 70 to the bunny.
Number 8,
Braxton on that
return. And we'll start with some straight
throws.
Over a
10,
not going to gain any yards. They're actually going to lose a yard. It's going to bring up second and 11.
It's taken down by number 15. That's Warren.
First down.
Number 8, Braxton. Now he's right here by number four, that's Baker. Cowboys first, the first down.
Cowboys are at first and down, or first and 10, on the 23-yard line of the Cobras, marching to the red zone. Oh, dropped the football. Picks it up. Tries to push forward. But they're going to lose some there. I'll move it back to the 27-yard line. 26-yard line. Second and 13, Cowboys. Got his man. He's trying to turn the corner. Throws out of bounds.
Pass completed to number eight, Braxton. Outside. That brings up a third down for the Cowboys.
That'll bring up third and eight. And nine. Hold off number 13.
Hand off number 13.
Sample again set to do the kickoff. Back deep is number three, Halapaska. And number five, Clarence Hosey. On the return, and he's brought down by number eight, that's Raxton.
Joshua's going to start a pretty good field position here. On their own 40-yard line, first and 10.
Thank you.
7 keeps the ball.
Guards the keep.
Gain about 3 yards.
And he's tripped up by number 23, that's Reyes.
All right, making some changes to the audio here. Let me know if that's working out any better.
Pitches to Hosey, and looks like that goes out of bounds. No gain on that play.
Bring up 3rd and 12 with the ball on the 43-yard line.
That brings up a 3rd and long for the Cobras.
It's only rushing 3, but still finding a way to get that backfield. And it's picked. Oh, almost picked off. Almost picked off.
Guards his pass intended for number 19.
Almost picked off there by number 13.
That's Richard Spruitz. Pass thrown incomplete, neither intercepted, and that brings up a 4th down for the Snake.
Take over on the 28-yard line of the Cobras.
Completed to number 44, that's Vera. Looks like that was number 5, Hosey, on that tackle. Cowboys pick up a 1st down. And that's the end of the 1st quarter.
That'll bring us to a close on the 1st quarter.
Cowboys up 14-0.
We're in the 1st quarter here. That'll bring the score of your Edna Cowboys, 14, Industrial Cobras, 0.
Another congratulations to the Varsity Cowgirls. I'd also like to congratulate the 7th grade wrestlers last night. Their win over the Cobras, 14-8. Great job, young men. Handoff goes to number 44, Veer.
Pickup of about 2 on that one.
He's taken down by number 8, that's Clayton Roundtree.
That'll bring up a 2nd and 8 for the Cowboys.
Thank you.
going to take it right up the middle. That's going to be Drayton Nashford in for a Cowboy touchdown. Kick is good.
The kick is good. Early in the second, Cavaliers score 21-0.
Cowboys add another score to
the
route.
Shout out to the class of 1972.
That'll be three unanswered touchdowns
tonight. Welcome home, everybody. That's the year I was born. I hope they heard me.
Cowboys set to kick.
Sample set to do the kicking. Mosey on the
return.
Gonna
drop him. Almost immediately, that ball be on the 30-yard line. Try to hand it off the middle.
44, Martin on the carry. He's wrapped up by a handful of Cowboys there. And that's led by number 34, Chris Robinson. And number 13, Ashford. Down by number 9.
And he's going to be brought down tough, hard.
That's number 8, Floyd Raxton.
34-yard line. Give him forward progression to 35. That's going to bring up a 3rd and 5.
That brings up a 3rd down for the Cobras.
Keep it again, trying to find some room out on the far side, and
Lars on the keeper.
Hunt's doing there. Picks up a yard, maybe 2.
Makes his way to the sideline.
That'll bring up a 4th and 3.
Looks like he's taken down by number 14. That's Tyson Owens. That brings up a 4th down. 4th down, Edna.
With 3 touchdowns behind, and Industrial's going to decide to go for it.
Timeout. called by Edna.
Edna wants to call a timeout here until you can talk about this.
Get those 50-50 tickets if they're still selling them. By the way, we have a set of keys up here, so make sure you got your keys on you. Looks like it has a pink wrist bracelet on it.
So Industrial set to go for it here. He's going to throw it away.
Wires is passed.
That was
intended for number five. That's broken up by 13. Astrid. Cowboys will take over on down.
Defensive
front hose. Great job, guys.
With some great field position.
77, Otis Santiano.
On the 37-yard line.
23, Jacob Reyes. 74, Cody Smith. 34, Chris Robinson. Great job, defensive line. Is completed to number seven. That's Braylon Harris on that catch. That's good enough for Cowboys. First down.
The pass complete to Braylon Harris. That's going to bring up a first down for the Cowboys. Cowboys showing trips wide. Spread sideline to sideline. Back to pass, finds his man.
Last pass completed to number eight, Braxton.
Going to be some unnecessary roughness.
Looks like there's flags on the play.
Another touchdown for the Redneck Cowboys.
Cowboys touchdown. Shout out for the flag crew down there. Those young guys are getting a workout tonight. Good job, young men. Little Brody Boone, Blaine Bradley, Galloway Hicks, and Trevor Koshin. Great job, young men. Oh, let's not forget Bucky Mitchell down there. Great job.
The flag earlier was a personal foul, late hit out of bounds. gonna muff the punt. Or muff the kick.
Fumble on that return.
And the football.
And it's picked up by the Cowboys. Number 44, Peyton Deering. How about them Cowboys?
Plays pass incomplete, intended for number 8, that's Ragston.
Back to pass, got some pressure. And he'll just take that out of bounds. It'll be a loss of about 4 yards.
And play yards. Under pressure makes his way out of bounds. Brings up a third down for the Cowboys.
It's gonna bring up a third and 15.
Timeout called by Edna.
Cowboys take a timeout here.
Not a nice round of applause for those cheerleaders down there tonight. Great job, ladies. Play hits Ragston over the middle. Looks like Cowboys pick up a first down. First and goal.
Standing up in the end zone.
And Kay Rodas is in for the score. Cowboys touchdown. Thank you.
Sample set to kick. Kick is up and good. Oh no, they're gonna call that no good. Well, good from my angle. But that will be five unanswered touchdowns.
With 7:46 left to
play. You're Edna Cowboys on a roll.
Cowboys 34. Cobras 0.
In a packed house here for this Wabaka River Showdown. .746 left in the half. Score of your Edna Cowboys 34, Industrial Cobras 0.
Kick returned by number 3, that's Halapaskas. Looks like there's a flag on the play. Holding called against Cobras. Handoff goes to number 44, that's Martin.
Martin, the ball carrier, picks up about 3 yards on that run.
And he was taken down by 24, that's Bradley.
Inside the red zone.
He brings it back deep into Cobra territory. First down, Cowboys.
Back to pass, has his man. Brought down quickly, but that's going to get him all the way down to the 5-yard line.
Pass completed to number 27, that's Stephen Kovar.
Thank you. Play clock down under five now. He's gonna pass it. Almost intercepted.
Plays pass incomplete.
Number four, Aiden Baker.
Number 10, Robinson.
There almost to pick that off. That'll bring up third and goal, five to go. Has his man in the end zone, overthrown, fourth down.
Pass incomplete. And that will bring up a Cowboys fourth down.
Cowboys 37, Industrial Cobras 0.
Close you on the return. And he's taken down by 27, Kowar. And number 7, Harris.
Made some changes here, see if we can't stabilize the stream a little bit more. Good run there by Industrial.
Goes to number 5, Hosey.
Number 5, Hosey brings that
makes
down
his way to the outside, gains a few yards.
The 28-yard line. It'll bring up a second or third. Make sure you stay right here with us through halftime. Catch two excellent award-winning bands from the Edna Cowboys and the Industrial Cobras. Going to hand it off to Hosey again. And he's going to be dropped for a loss this time.
Handoff goes to Hosey. And he's wrapped up by number 13, Ashford.
That'll be enough for Cobra's first down.
That's Cooper Martin.
Excellent running there by Cooper Martin.
First down.
Thank you.
Guards his pass incomplete, intended for number five, Hosey. Veer on that coverage. Pass complete, but looks like there's a fumble on that play.
So they're going to try to sort this one out here. Cowboys football.
And it was recovered by the Cowboys. Edna will take over.
They have Edna firing on all cylinders tonight. Industrial just can't get anything going here. Missed his man.
Plays pass intended for 14, Owens. Thrown incomplete, brings up a second down. Holding called against Edna.
Clay will throw that one away.
Pass incomplete.
Bring up third down.
Intended for number eight, Raxton, brings up a third down for the Cowboys.
First down.
And Clay's pass completed to number seven, Braylon Harris. That's good enough for a Cowboys first down.
Yeah.
Handoff goes to Rodas, and he's wrapped up by a handful of Cobras. Handoff goes to one, that's Rodas. He's brought down by number 45, that's Stumpel. Handoff goes to 44, Vera. Looks like there was a fumble on that play, and it's recovered by the Cobras. Handoff goes to 44, Martin, and he's taken down by 23, Reyes, and 24, Bradley. Martin on the carry. Taken down by 44, Vera. Cobras called a timeout. Guards the kicks. He brings it up the middle, and he's wrapped up by 77, Santiana. And number 23, Reyes. That'll bring up a fourth down. Time expires. And that's the end of the first half. Cowboys 37, Cobras 0.
That'll bring us to the end of the first half. Cowboys defense just absolutely on fire. Stick around for the halftime show. We've got two amazing award-winning bands from the Edna Cowboy marching band and the fighting Cobra band. Cobras will be up first, followed by Edna.
Ladies and gentlemen, Industrial ISD is proud to present for your halftime entertainment our very own Golden Cobra Band. Tonight the band will be performing their entire 2022 production entitled Dethroned. Featuring vocal soloist Maddie Gessner, the band's drum majors are Jose Saucedo, Rachel Lange, and Taylor Crow. So sit back and relax and enjoy the Golden Cobra Band. Thank you. The Golden Cobra Band is under the direction of Larry Furman, Stacy Hudson, and Nicholas Joslin. Guard instructor is Bailey Schrader. The band member of this week is Mackenzie Jones. The section of the week is the saxophones. Way to go, GCB! Please welcome to the field the Edna Cowboy Band and Silver Spurs Dance Team. Silver Spurs officers are 3rd Lieutenant Jade Mendez, 2nd Lieutenant Alexa Hernandez, 1st Lieutenant Mariana Salazar, 2nd Captain Kaylee Mann, 1st Captain Taviana Whalen, Lieutenant Major Kyla Martell, and the Major of the dance team is Magali Ramirez. Silver Spur of the Week is Guadalupe Almeida, and most spirited is Sierra Viela. We hope you enjoy tonight's military performance. Thank you.
Edna, Texas. Make some noise. Y'all get loud and proud of me real quick. Coach Caesar, this one's for you. Go Big Blue. Go Big Blue. Tomorrow, the Cowboy Band performs at the Region 13 UIL Marching Contest at 2:25 at Riceburg Stadium in Ocampo. Come help us blue out the stadium. The band is under the direction of senior drum majors Alex Big D DeLeon, Lando El Camino Andrade, and Salmita, La Cumbia Queen, Andrade. They will now perform their competition show, Celebración de Familia, featuring soloist Kylan Jimenez, Zabedi Verduzco, and Shayla Calzada.
Welcome back to the second half of football. As Industrial gets set to kick away to Edna. Got number one, Rodas. Deep to receive. Supported by number eight, Floyd Braxton, and his brother, Rodas, number nine. Taking a good run, brings it all the way down to the 41-yard line.
Number 17,
mark him down to the 40.
Taken by number one, Rodas.
Going to be first and 10. Oh, but wait, we've got a flag.
Looks like block in the back, called against the Cowboys.
In the back will nullify the impressive running by Rodas. Edna will take over with the ball on the 8-yard line.
Jaden Clay, still quarterbacking for the Cowboys.
First and 10, Cowboys.
And
Rodas again finds some good running room.
Kate Rodas. And he's wrapped up by number three, that's Halapasco. Cowboys pick up the first down.
Excellent job by the boys up front there. Braxton takes a pretty good hit to the head there on the reverse screen pass.
Play pass thrown incomplete, intended for number nine, Rodas.
Excuse me, that was nine, Rodas.
That was number eight.
Nope, I was right. Sippy was wrong.
Handoff goes to
number one, Rodas. Picks up about 3 yards on that play.
Handful of Cobras. Let's
go! That'll bring up third and seven for the Cowboys.
And a three on that play. He's up third down. Keats, he brings it to the outside.
Play will get close to the first down there.
He's forced out of bounds by number 15, Warren.
That'll be enough to move the chains.
And that's good enough for a Cowboys first down.
Jaden Clay picks up a first down with his feet. Fresh set of downs, first and 10, Cowboys. Handoff number 13, Ashford. He's got a lot of running room.
Handoff goes to number 13, Ashford, and he's still on his feet. He's in for a Cowboys touchdown.
For a Cowboys touchdown, but we've got a flag.
There's a flag on the play.
I'm going to assume a hold for the location of the flag, but we'll see what the officials have to say. Got a flag on the far side and in the middle of the field.
Like a hold called against Edna.
Well, that'll be about a first, the replay first down here, so that'll be a first and 8 after the penalty yardage. Edna's showing the same set as they had the play before.
Handoff goes to Rodas, no gain on that play. He's brought down by number 57. That's Vincent Rodriguez.
That'll be a loss of 3. Cowboys have 2nd and 13 on the 30-yard line. Got his man.
Plays pass thrown incomplete and intended for number 10, Robinson. Looks like there's a flag on the play.
But we've got a flag.
Holding caught against Edna.
That'll bring up a 3rd and 12 on the 30. Play drops back to pass. Got some pressure. Still on his feet, scrambling. Gonna tuck and run it. Be tackled after about a 4-yard gain.
Makes it to the sideline. It was forced down by number 40, Bo Bethany, and that brings up a 4th down for the Cowboys.
The Cowboys will punt this one away.
Clay set to do the kicking, and number 5, Hosey, set to do the return.
Kicks the ball out of bounds at about the 45-yard line.
We'll return.
Pitch it wide, trying to find a corner there.
Pitch goes to number 5, Hosey. He's forced out of bounds by number 11, that's Captain Hicks.
Hicks
Number seven, Ashton Garza, student quarterback for the Cobras.
Draws back, got his man. Breaks one tackle, but gets him down to the 20.
Garza's pass completed. Number 19, Kurtz on that reception. Cobras pick up the first down. And Garza is taken down by 77, Santiana. Loss of yardage on that play.
Tyson Owens.
Tyson Owens. Play keeps. He's taken down by number six. As Dylan Reach. There's a flag on the play. Looks like a horse collar. Caught against the Cobras. And it gives the Cowboys first down.
So to the horse collar tackle, we pick up first down here. Play's gonna swing it out to the receiver. Spins around for a
play.
Not a game
pass
of five.
Completed to number seven. That's Harris. And he's brought down by number 34.
Pass intended for number eight,
pass
Floyd Raxton.
Intended for number eight, Raxton.
It's going to bring up third and five for the Cowboys on the 50-yard line. Blow that dead. It's going to be a delay of game.
Delay of game called on the Cowboys.
Just through the hands of number 9, Rodas.
Plays pass incomplete, intended for number 9, Rodas.
So that's going to bring up fourth down, fourth and 10.
Fourth down.
Play comes in to punt. Number 5, Hosney, back to receive. Gonna take some Cowboy bounces and rolls down to about the 12-yard line. For the Industrial Cobras to take over on offense here. Still trying to get on the board. With 4:48 left here in the third quarter. Going to be a quarterback keeper. Going to pick up maybe a yard on that one. There's not much. Just ran into a wall of Cowboys there.
He was wrapped up by number 24, Bradley.
Hand it up, but he's going to beat Drayden Ashford hard and tough. Face mask to be dropped after
carry,
a four-yard gain.
Marked up hard by 13, Ashford. Brings up a third down for the Cobras.
Runs right into the teeth.
To Martin. He stopped.
24, Peyton Bradley.
By 24, Peyton Bradley.
Big stop on fourth down. Bring
up
fourth and 5.
Fourth down.
To put Industrial 3 and out. Dr. Industrial showing some sparks of. The changeups made for the second half. They'll stall on this drive. Picked up by number 9, Rodas.
Number 9, Rodas on that return. He's ran out of bounds. Cowboys to take over.
I need you to understand
better run it in for an Edna Cowboy touchdown.
And he is in for a Cowboy touchdown.
No good.
No good on the.
With 2:47 left to play in the third quarter, the score is Edna Cowboys 43, Industrial Cobras 0.
Number 52, Dylan Buring. 51, Pablo Almeida. 53, Martin Guzman. 70, Chris Walter. And 68, Big Andre Brady. Great job.
Sample set to cook this one away. Back deep is number 5, Hosney. Paired with number 3, Hunter Halapaska. It'll be caught by number 45.
Stumble on the return. Brought down by number 9, Rodas.
Colin Sternful from Industrial on that return. Gives him a pretty decent advantage here on the field. We'll start in Cowboy territory. Or excuse me, two yards away from Cowboy territory.
And complete intended for number 5, Hosey.
Catch a corner, finally run out of bounds by number 44, Vera, number 24, Bradley.
And he's ran out of bounds by 44, Vera. Cobras pick up the first down. Goes to Cooper Martin. No gain on that play, and he's brought down by 34, Christopher Robinson, and 77, Santiana. Garza's pass incomplete. Broken up by 44, Beer. There's a flag on the play. Against the Cobras, penalty to climb.
Loose football.
There's a catch and there's a fumble on the play.
Picked up by your Edna Cowboys.
And it's picked up by Jacob Reyes. Cowboys take over.
Big Reyes out there scooping up the fumble. Getting the ball back to Edna.
Goes to Juan Rodas, and he's still on his feet. He's pushed out of bounds by number three. That's Alapaska. Cowboys pick up a first down. Number five, Marcus Robinson on the carry. Picks up some good yardage. You guys get those 50-50 tickets out. I'll announce that shortly. We're running a little bit behind on that.
Cowboys have to get off one play here before the end of the third.
Handoff goes to Robinson. Picks up a few more yards. Taken down by a handful of Cobras. And in the fourth quarter.
That'll be the end of the third quarter. Score of your Edna Cowboys, 43. Industrial Cobras, 0. Cowboys got the fours up, heading into fourth quarter.
This is a Whataburger table tent. An orange and white trophy for your made-to-order burger. It means we cook your meal up fresh. And don't get up, because we'll bring it right to you.
Oh,
Great job, ladies. Goes to number five, that's Marcus Robinson. Gains a yard or so, brings up a fourth down for the Cowboys. You get those tickets out, I'll announce that 50-50. You can meet Veronica down on the fence line right here at the 50-yard line. That winning ticket number is 083455. That's 0-8-3-4-5-5. And the field goal is good. Number 17 sample on that kick. Again, if you got that winning ticket, make your way down to the fence line right there. You'll see Miss Veronica. Looks like we got a winner from that class of 72. Congratulations. Big winner. Thank you for supporting the class of 2023. No return on the kick. Just a reminder, folks, if you're going to sneak out a little early tonight, please remember to pick up all the trash that's in your area. That help is appreciated. We have a full house tonight on both sides. Pitch goes to Martin.
Pitch goes to Martin, number 44.
And he's wrapped up by number 77.
Covering the far side there for about 8 yards. It'll bring up a second, second down and two.
Hand off again to Martin. And he's brought down by number 13, that's Drayden Ashford. Corbin pick up a first down. Go! guards the keeps, and he's brought down by 77, Santiano.
Recovered by Industrial. And the ball's going to roll forward enough for our first down.
Recovered by 77, Matthew King. Flags on the play.
That's going to be a delay of game on Industrial.
False start called. Oh, that was delay of game called on the Cobras. And scores in the area. London over Palacios, 21-7. Goliad over Aransas Pass, 35-0. Martin on the carry. Taken down by 34, Robinson. We've got Hitchcock over Columbus, it's 27-14. As it keeps, he's forced out of bounds by number 8, Braxton. Garza's pass intended for number 5. That's Clarence Hosey, and that's broken up by 44, Peyton Vera. That brings up a fourth down for the Cobras. Number 8, Raxton, and number 9, Rodas, back deep for the Cowboys. No return on that punt.
Cowboys to take over here on the punt. 6:39 left in the fourth quarter. Score of your Edna Cowboys, 46, Industrial Cobras, 0.
Hey, Number 19, Miles Randall, now quarterback for the Cowboys. Number 16, Riley Slusher, on that carry for the Cowboys. Nice run by the freshman. Picks up some good yardage there.
Coach has given the starters the rest of the night off. Getting some of these younger players some much needed game time. Pass go incomplete.
Miles pass thrown incomplete, intended for number 12, that's Noah Whitley. That brings up a third down for the Cowboys.
Miles Brandlin now quarterbacking for the Cowboys. Third and five here, he's gonna hand it off. He's going to stand up and take a couple of hits there, but
16, Slusher on the carry.
Slusher showing some good footwork, keeping his feet
moving.
He's
brought down by 57, Rodriguez.
That's going to bring up fourth down. And
brings up a Cowboys fourth down.
Jaden Clay out to punt. Yard line.
Again, we had a full house on both sides tonight. You can help dispose of any trash that's in your area. If you're leaving out early, we would appreciate that very much. Thank you. Richard Kurtz on that carry, and he's taken down hard by 13, Ashford.
Big hit there for Ashford. Excellent to stay on pursuit and bring him all the way down to the ground. Right there at the line of scrimmage, maybe
Kurtz on the carry,
half a yard.
And he's taken down hard by 44, Vera.
As the clock now ticks inside 4 minutes. Tell you what, I sure don't have a game ball to give out, but if Cowboy Nation Network had one, tonight we'd go to Peyton Vera. He's called his name more than anyone else. He's been flying all over the field, really just been the backbone of this defense tonight. Well done, Vera. 23, Jacob Reyes almost gets a hit there. And again, we have Vera right there.
Blurs on the carry. Taken down by 44, Vera. And number 74, Cody Smith. Assisted by 92, Whitmore. as Whit Martin. Timeout called by the Cobras.
Almost intercepted by number 44, Vera.
Pass broken up by 44, Vera. And the Cowboys will take over on downs.
That's going to bring up Cowboys football. The first and 10 on the Industrial 42-yard line.
Slusher on the run.
Good.
He fights for good yardage.
Good fight there by Slusher to move that ball about 4 yards. They're going to give him 3 on that one. So that's going to bring up 2nd and 7.
A round of applause for our band, Silver Spurs, and dance team down there. They're doing a great job tonight. Shout out to Chloe. Handoff goes to number 33. That's Austin Sanders. Nice run by the freshman.
Another new name there, number 33, Austin Sanders, carries it down another 5 yards. That's going to bring up 3rd and very manageable for this young team here. Clock winds down under 1 minute left here in the fourth quarter. Cowboys chewing as much clock with a 46-point lead. Certainly appreciate you joining us here at Cowboy Nation Network. If you can't be here in the stands, we'll always try to bring you all the games.
Slusher on the carry, doing some impressive running there. And the freshman picks up a first down.
Okay, a first down on the feet of Slusher. That's going to be the ball game.
And it looks like that's the ball game, folks. Congratulations to the Edna Cowboys on the Lavaca River Showdown. Great job by both teams tonight. Your final score, the Edna Cowboys 46, the Vanderbilt Cobras 0.
Make sure you join us back here next week. We'll be in Goliad. taking on the Goliad Tigers next week. And after Goliad, we'll be back here at home against Mathis. Then we'll wrap up the regular season at Aransas Pass. If you're not able to make it down to Goliad next week, we will be live streaming from there.
Please remember to dispose of any trash that might be in your area. That help is appreciated. Drive safely and good night.
Good night from Cowboy Memorial Stadium, and we'll see you next week in Goliad.